The FA Cup fourth round. Oh dear. Oh.
26.
Number 26. That is Southampton, bottom of the Premier League, but Nathan Jones' side won at Crystal Palace yesterday.
Number 20.
And they will take on Blackpool.
And receiving it from the Queen, Peter Rodrigues, the cup for Southampton.
What a wonderful dream. Could it be possible? Yes. Will it happen? Definitely not. It's the 28th of January, which means it's FA Cup fourth round weekend. I've got tickets for Southampton versus Blackpool. I'm going to go and pick my mum up. Then we're going to head off to Southampton. We're going to do a little bit of shopping before we head to the match. You might remember I took my daughter, Jessica, to Southampton versus Manchester United back in August. When I asked her if she wanted to go again, this is what she said. So, I'm going to hand you over to Jessica. What did you actually think of football? Have I changed your mind that it's a good day out?
Well, I think it's kind of entertaining.
Would you go again?
Yeah.
There you go, that's a positive. What do you mean, but?
It's kind of entertaining, but I don't know.
Maybe, that's a maybe, maybe next time.
Maybe.
It's going to take a lot of working. So what do you think her answer was when I asked her if she would like to go to Southampton versus Blackpool? Bearing in mind, she hates football. Thank you so much for joining me. My name is Carl. Look, she said yes. Am I turning you into a Saints fan? Because this is the third time you've actually been. And today, there's no conditions. Like last time when I took you in August, I had to buy you a sprinkles. This time, you're willing to go for nothing.
Well, you're not turning me into a Saints fan, first of all. Why would I do that? I know I'm wearing the top, but that's just because we're going to that football match. And, you know, it was kind of fun last time, so.
That's good. At least you enjoyed it. Yeah. Right, let's go and get my mum, head off to Southampton, take a look around Southampton and see what's in the shops. I'll see you in a bit. Mum's in the car, we're all set to go. Say hello.
Hi.
See you in Southampton. Just arrived in Southampton, bit of a chilly morning here on the south coast. If anyone's visiting St Mary's, park in the Trinity Road car park. It's the best place to go. There you go. Just spot that church there if you do decide to visit St Mary's anytime, because the ground is literally just over there. Okay, let's head in to the city, take a look around the shops, see what's in HMV and that wonderful movie model shop as well. See what we can pick up. And of course, CEX. I'm leaving my mum in Primarni. She'd be in there a while. I did try to look at the men's section in Primarni, but unfortunately the escalator is out of order. Couldn't find the stairs and there's a big queue for the lifts. So I am off to HMV. Right, through the doors of HMV, straight over to the new film. As you can see, not much out. We got Black Adam, and that's about it, really. These figures are quite a good price. We've got Bret Hitman Hart and a couple of Marvel figures as well. The complete X-Files box set, $44.99. It's quite expensive, but it was a brilliant TV series to watch back in the day. And Jason, if you're watching, this bit is for you. You know the picture on the front. Apparently, it's the best book to come out of Vietnam. Let's go inside the Marlins Centre. There's a Southampton FC shop in here. Never seen anybody in there, but as soon as they close down, everybody wants to go inside. Now, I brought you inside the Marlins Centre for a special shop. There it is. Feast your eyes on this. If you love movies, this is the shop to go in. Cool merchandise. Let's take a look inside. Look. Come on, get a grip, control yourself. I will leave you to look around at your own leisure. Enjoy. Trevor, if you're watching, I spotted these. Right, into CEX, the last shop before we head off to the match. You don't need me talking over the top of this video. I'll leave you with some music to look around yourselves. As you can see, we're walking to St Mary's. That last shop, CEX, that we went in, I was interested in the Taken double pack. For £2.50, that was a good price. But unfortunately, the queue was to the back of the shop, so I couldn't be bothered to queue, so I left it. Okay, let's get ready for this football match. St Mary's is behind me. Mum's well happy. Mum, what's the score going to be?
2-1.
What, Blackpool?
Yeah. Southampton, 2-1.
Jessica?
2-1
to
Blackpool, I think.
2-1 Blackpool?
Yay. Very confident. I'm going 4-2 Southampton. Finally made it back from Southampton. Southampton beat Blackpool 2-1 in the fourth round of the FA Cup. I did actually read earlier, last time Southampton beat Blackpool in the fourth round of the FA Cup, they went on to win the FA Cup back in 1976. So if they do it again, my intro is totally wrong for this video. I think my mum did actually predict 2-1 Southampton. So, well done, Mum. You got that score correct. It wasn't a very good game. A lot of middle-of-the-park stuff, that sort of thing. Not much happening. Blackpool played really, really well. They went at Southampton like there was no tomorrow. They showed they wanted it a lot more than Southampton. But unfortunately, Southampton did win. And I'm happy because it is my team. So, but I'm very, very bad luck to Blackpool. And it was a really good day, taking my mum to football, going around the city of Southampton. She was showing me everything that's changed over the years, that sort of thing. And I did go in a few shops. I wanted to go in Primarni, the men's section, but unfortunately I couldn't get down there. The queue for the lift was horrendous. I couldn't find any stairs to get down. There must be some, but I just could not find them. So I couldn't go in Primark. And I did want that Taken 1 and 2 Blu-ray set that was in CEX in Southampton. Again, that queue was huge and we were running out of time, but I did pick a couple of good things up. The first one is in HMV and I brought this Ghostbusters t-shirt. I've wanted this for ages. I just couldn't decide whether to get it or not. They didn't have my size in my local branch, but they did in Southampton. I just love the artwork there of the Marshmallow Man. You got your Ghostbusters down the bottom there. Really, really happy to actually pick this one up from HMV. And I did use Alan Kermit's Ghost voucher to buy this t-shirt. So thank you so much, Alan from Kermit's Ghost, for getting me that t-shirt. I did also pick up something else in HMV, and it's the Toonie Terrors, and I bought Elvira. There she is. Can you see her? If I can get rid of this glare. Sorry, I am using my mobile phone, not my camera. There you go, you got Elvira there. And no, I didn't buy it for just one thing. I have got another one of these, but it isn't Elvira, obviously. It's Fred Krueger. And I really do like these. I just really want to get hold of the Michael Myers one, but they seem to have sold out. So we've got Elvira there. And then I took you in that wonderful shop, Cool Merchandise. If you can ever get in that shop, there are probably loads around the country, go to one because they are unbelievable. Now I bought this, and again, Alan from Kermit's Ghost got this down for me last time I was in Southampton when I met him. And he kind of looked at me and went, that's way too much money. But I've gone ahead and bought it. And it is this. Big fan of the A-Team. And I picked this Jeep up from 1981. If I spin it round, I'm not too sure you're going to be able to see the price there, but it's £85. And I don't even know if that Jeep was actually in the A-Team, but I am going to keep this boxed. I'm going to take this out of the box now and show you guys. See, I knew this was going to be a nightmare to open. Finally got it out of the box and it comes like this with more wrapping. We also have a spare wheel. It's finally out the box after about 10, 15 minutes. It's a bit dirty, isn't it? So there we have it. This is the Jeep from 1981 from the A-Team. I don't actually remember seeing this in the A-Team, but it probably is in there. There's the front. Round to the other side of the Jeep. Let's take you inside the Jeep. It's made of metal, so that would explain the high price tag. If I turn the steering wheel, you can see the wheels do turn, so the steering wheel works. It would make a very nice display, but I am going to put this back in the box and keep it nice and in good condition. And those are my pickups from the trip to Southampton. Thank you so, so much for taking the time to watch this Blu-ray trip to Southampton, even though there wasn't any Blu-rays, but I did actually go shopping, picked up some very, very good things. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. If you like this video, please do give it a like. Also, don't forget to share and subscribe if you can. Thank you so much, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.